My name is Craig Ratz, and I'm the team lead and technical coordinator for WCGTV. I think the IAMA program in Brannan is kind of unique. I mean, it covers a lot of different facets of the industry. The industry changes so quickly. You know, IMA is for those kind of students who are wanting to stay on top of technology. It's just changing every day.